General Overseer of Redeemed Christian Church of God, Enoch Adeboye, has advised men of God not to fight women, but run when they threaten to deal with them. The General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God gave this advice at a special online service on Sunday, January 9th. To buttress his points, Pastor Adebayo cited the classical biblical case of Elijah and Jezebel. In his words, Elijah arrived at Jezreel, sat down in his house and was enjoying the victories that had happened. He had just called down fire from heaven. He had prophesied and prayed and there was rain for the first time in 3 years. He had brought about national revival. He had outrun the chariot of the king. He was happy, but then a message came from the first lady of the land. I heard what you did on Mount Carmel. I swear to you by my God, by this time tomorrow, you will be like one of the prophets that he killed. Elijah, the great man of God, ran. The man who dared 450 prophets ran from a woman. No, a lot of people have said, how could that be? Elijah was very wise. I have told you, men of God, again and again, don't fight a woman. If a woman says she's going to deal with you, run. If you live to run today, you will be alive to fight tomorrow. The African elders have a saying, the one who knows when to fight and when to run is the one they call the champion. You must know when to fight and when to run. When Jezebel says, I am coming for you, Elijah did the right thing. He ran.